Icelandic
killer. Oh god. She likes me now. Well, I guess we're going over here. Stop. Stop it. Thank you. Oh, Epona, she's grown fond of you, fairy boy. Good. Dude, Navi. Listen. Wonder if Soraya knows anything about the other spiritual stones. Alright, alright. Hey, buddy. God, what a sleepy bitch. Oh, I am awake already. What? Well, I'll be, if it ain't the forest kid from the other day. By the way, thanks a lot for waking me up. It took some doing, but I finally got Melon back in a good mood. So, what are you up to today? Got free time on hand, you say? Well, how about game? These three cuckoo I have here are special super cuckoo. I throw this cuckoo into their gaggle of no more cuckoo. If you pick out three special birds from among cuckoo within time limit, I give you something good. If you can't find them, I win. Yeah, that's fine. Oh god. Start looking! Oh, fuck. That's one of them. Are these always in the same spot? I don't remember. Are these in different special places? Oh god. No! You slut! Darned, it's plumb incredible. That's the last one. You found them all. Come on over here. I don't like those words. You got the talent to be one of the world's best. Oh, yeah! Yes. I was just kidding. Little young for that? Ha ha ha! Oh, I'm proud to present you a sample of our very own lawnmower. After you drink it, you can bring back the bottle and buy a refill anytime you want. Yes, and new bottle. This is regular N64. Hello, friend. I can't believe that I, the great Ingo, am working on this dump of a ranch. Because the owner is so lazy, I have to go do all the work around here. I, the hardworking Ingo, should be in charge. Not that lazy bum. Do we not race yet? Alright, I guess not. Very, very clever, Wolfgang. Oh, Epona, she's grown fond of you, fairy boy. Hey!
Hey! This is my first playthrough in 15 years, Mordrius. Thrillgato? No. I convert the composite signal to HDMI, and then I split the HDMI signal from there. No, I started them last Monday, Gasman. It's gonna be on YouTube soon. I'll be uploading it tomorrow. Okay, what I got milk. I got, oh yes, Sarai. What the? This ain't right, is it? I mean, it is right. Oh God, the spinning thing. Oh.
Lobos Jr.
Way to hit south from here. Reach Lake Hylian's full rich waters. If you go west, you'll find Gerudo Valley. There's a hideout of a gang of thieves on the other side of the valley. Well, you're free to go anywhere you want. Do you want to hear what I said again? No matter how hard it is, just don't get discouraged. Oh shit, I didn't press that button. Yes, I did. That's not the right way to go. I went the wrong way, yo. Is it this way? It might be to the east. It's to the east, way over there. Shit. Mind blank is love, mind blank is like. Yeah, I did Isaac, and then I did Mass Effect after Isaac. The Isaac took less than an hour because of the RNG in my favor. The task side hop? Is that like... I don't know what the task side hop is. All right. Yeah, the second run was 12 minutes and 50 seconds, I think. Wait a minute. Oh, right. Hey, number one rebel. Wolfcoin stuff is under maintenance, Bipple, so it's not going to be available for a while. I will let you guys know when it is, though. Bum 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 b
You know what? I can only comfortably... Wait, no! I don't know how to get to Soraya. Oh wait, this is the one that I meant to go in here. But I would just come back out this, I guess. Wait, maybe. I don't know. Where do you... Oh, it's right! Oh. Oopsies. You know what? F it. Oh god. I don't even care. Just spill your seeds all over me. I don't care. Kind of. Fat man. You want to hear my voice? Play Sir. Oh, fuck. All I had to do was that. Listen. Want to talk to Soraya, right? Yeah. This is Soraya, can you hear me? Ugh. $3 from Anonymous! Keep up the Zelda stream. I enjoy watching Twitch streams before falling asleep, so I expect to be completely brainwashed by morning. Thanks for everything, Ian. Thanks, Ian. I'd really like to talk to you face to face. Yes. I don't mind talking to you using the Ocarina's magic, but I'd really like to talk to... Okay, I'm here. What's up? I'm getting conflicting, signals here. Didn't Navi say to... God damn it. Oh god. Hold on. Well, at least I can climb the ladder out of here. Oh man. Mojed, you are crossing the line, my friend. Go to Zora's River. Fuck. Alright. Alright. Then we go here and then we can go to the Goron. Do I want to do that? Whatever, just go the wrong way on purpose. Da-da-da.
Well, it doesn't mean I don't need help. I still could very well need lots of help in this playthrough. But I'm not too worried about it just yet. Oh, wait a minute. Link is a pretty fun game. No! God, what? You see that bomb stuck in my chest? I hope it's there during the whole cutscene.
Hoo-hoo! Looks like you've not gotten bigger and stronger already, Lobos. Just ahead lies Zora's domain. The Zora serve Hyrule's royal family by protecting this water source. Their door will not open for anyone except those who have some connection with the royal family. Let them hear the melody of the royal family.
No, it's not going to show me. Where did the bomb go? Oh, chicken. Phenom, obviously, I figured it out.
All right,
figured it out. It only took like four times. However, I am almost convinced that you could kill him without undoing the stuff. I ate the bomb. Nom, nom, nom. Oh, it's Magical Bean Boy!
Hey there, Bean Boy. Give me your beans.
Chomp, chomp, chomp. How about some magic beans? They aren't selling very well.
10 rupees for one piece? Yes. Alright. You want plant beans? Give me more.
Give me more. More beans.
They're getting to be quite popular. Supply and demand. We talked about this earlier. Take the chicken with me. I don't remember what heart piece, but we'll grab them.
Jabu jabu.
Oh, Octorok, no! Oh, there it is. Attack chicken. We already accidentally set off the chicken raid at one point. Do I throw him and then grab onto the ledge? Or do I just... I don't know. Oh, apparently. And he's here with us, too. Sweet!
Yes!
Full heart, baby. I could have just waited for hover boots or hookshot. You missed it live, yes, J-Manon, but it is all on YouTube. Or, I'm sorry, J-Man Non-Noob. Uh-oh. I don't remember what we play here. Shit. Some frogs are looking at you from underwater. Whoops. Why does that keep happening? I play a lot of them, Pyromaniac. I guess that would be my answer. A in game, has subbed. Thank you, A in game. Welcome to the wolf pack. Welcome back, I believe. Lick the frogs. Welcome back, A. Uh oh. College internet got a bump up. Oh, were you saying before that it was like terrible, terrible, and you wouldn't be able to watch? I remember Below Fire and Song of Time. And I remember the Song of the Sun, but I don't have it yet. Oops. I don't have Song of Storms yet either. I love this music. I'm gonna let this music jam for a bit. Good stuff. I enjoy this song greatly. Hello.
Oh my dear sweet princess Ruta. Where is she gone? I'm so worried.
I show something off. A letter, I thought. Hey, Scons. Have a good one. Hello. Diving game. I'm not sure if I remember this very well. Pick up all the rupees I throw from here. You have only a limited amount of time. 5. Fuck, I hate the controls of diving. Hells yeah! Got something very nice for me. Am I gonna catch giant fish for the gold scale? Yes! I love fishing in this game! Absolutely. Assassin's Creed stole Leap of Faith from Legend of Zelda. Underwater Mako would be the best. Well, there's things I need to light on fire here. Actually, I can just do this. Dins!
Fire.
What is that, J-Manon? J-Manon-noob? Oops. I thought you said in-game fisting, Blarg. Itchy earballs. Sinking lore. Silver scale tells a tale. In game 50. Oopsies. I just kindled that bonfire, by the way. Yeah. Where are the things that I need to light? There's one there. Oh, and then there's one over there. Fishies! Wayne's World! Fishy! It's party time! Excellent! That's not gonna make sense to a lot of people, and that's okay. Let's see. Hiya! I don't know where else. Go behind the waterfall? Oh yeah. There it is. Whoa. But how do I... Okay, you can do it, apparently. Go! Luckily, I have this music to listen to. I need to learn this on guitar. Rock. Rock! Didn't even waste a stick. spoilers are fine on this. I've played the game all the way through and done everything once before, so... Backseating is, like... Backseating to the point of, like, microing my gameplay is a little annoying. But I don't mind people being like, oh yeah, after that you do this. Oh yeah, yeah, that's right. And I may or may not take the advice as it is, so. Shit. I need the adult wallet? Oh no. I don't know what that's a reference to, but I'm gonna assume spoilers, Jamin. Wait, so since I have scale, do I want to dive for something here? Like this? Oh, fuck. Yeah! Oh. Oh, a bottle.
Give me that bottle.
What? What? Got it! Oh, with the note. Hey, Regizap. Regizap. Guess I need to be on solid ground to do that. Also, I'm back here! Hi, Navi! I wonder if Sarai knows anything.
We went.
This is not a first playthrough now. However, I haven't played it in about 15 years, so. I'm forgetting a lot. It's a letter! There you go. P.S. Don't tell my father. Guess what I'm gonna do?
Guess what I'm gonna do?
I'm not worried about going over there yet. Whee! Navi is worst backseat gamer.
So pretty.
Kenny auto backseats. Gorillions of runs. Thanks, J-Man. Got me covered. I'm not listening to the fairy bitch. I don't know what she wants. Give me a riot. Yeah? Oh, my dear sweet Princess Amigo, where is she? Oh, there you go. Lock on! Ho!
Bitches call me a ho! Bitches call me a ho!
This letter!
It's from Princess Ruta. Let's see. She's inside, Lord. Dabu dabu. That's not possible. Our guardian god, Lord Jabu Jabu, would never eat my dear Princess Ruto. But since that strange came here, Lord Jabu Jabu has been a little green around the gills. The evidence seems clear. Of course, you'll go find Ruto. You can pass through here. To the altar of Lord Jabu Jabu. I'll keep this letter. You keep the bottle. Please find my dear Princess Ruto immediately. Zora!
Mm-hmm.
Hey, done. And cool. I'll just what? No. Oh. Jabu is
in bad shape, it sounds like.
Zora's Fountain.
Speak, friend, and enter. Fish, right? Right, yeah, I remember now. The fish. It's been 15 years, praise the sun! Trunks 1030 just subscribed. Thank you very much, Trunks. Welcome to the wolf pack, my friend. Land on the rock. Oh god. Gotcha! Wait a minute, did I? Okay, it is. Thought it was just water for a second. No excuses. Yes, excuses. Well, I haven't played this part of the game anyways. Five horns team. Do I even Zelda? I try.
Jabu Jabu's belly.
Wait a minute.
I need this shield again.
Got get close enough to what? What?
Wake up!
Hey, Bubble! What the? Bubbles, what are you doing here? Oh, fuck. Almost. Oh my god. Stop it. Thank you. Bubble, no.
Can I, J-Man?
Is it not fully up? Oops. Bams! Bams!
Bionic Union.
Damn it. Okay. Noted. Oh, this is a hookshot level, right? Wait. No, it's boomerang. It's boomerang. What did I just do? She's naked.
Yo, who are you? I am Rudo, Princess of the Zoras. What are you saying? My father asked you to come here to save me. I never ask anyone to do such a thing. Letter in a bottle. I have no idea what you're talking about. My father is worried about me. I don't care. Anyway, that's half the game.
Deadass. The voice is supposed to be terrible. Hi.
Banned from Twitch.
Alright, fine. I'll just keep doing male voices.
Are you still hanging around here? I told you to go away. I'm okay.
I've been going inside of Lord Jabu Jabu since I was little. A little butt.
Lord Jabu Jabu is very strange today. There are electrified jellyfish and strange holes around. On top of that, my precious stone was... But that's none of your business! Anyway, you, go home now, understand?
Oopsies. No! No, no!
You're that worried about me? Then I will give you the honor of carrying me.
See you, Fire Golem.
However, I won't leave until I find the thing I'm looking for. You'd better believe me. Oh, fucking bubbles. Bubble fuck! Bubble fuck!
That's okay. What? 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 Fucking bubbles!
Bubbles OP.
Probably on the other side then. Bruce has noises. God! Oh, well, that's acceptable. Can I drown her? Oh, there's a thing over there. Again. Seeds, fine. Oh, I want the BAMs. Oh, I can't do anything here, can I? Aha! God damn it! Oh, he's done. Hello, I surrender. In return, I will sell you my nuts. No.
That's a lot of nuts!
Throw Rudo up here? Like, is that... Oh, now she's gone, too. Yeah. Cry, because you're... A raging teenager. What about through this place? I don't remember where we came from. Oh god. Oh, I need a boomerang for that, don't I? Wait a minute. Oh. Gotcha. Fucking A! Fucking A! Oh my god. Oh good, I can do that. Good. Yay! No. Oh. There was something to climb here.
Beat Fume Knight with the help of a naked stranger. Yes, this room. What's... Oh my god. What are these? I don't remember these things at all. Oh my god! I don't think I'm supposed to be here! Ah, man. We need Rudo also. We probably need Rudo for this, too. Oh.
Maybe not.
See you, James.
Ah, shit.
All right. I'll assume we need to carry Rudo through the stuff.
Get. Yep. Yoink.
Bubbles.
Bubbles,
no. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, good. I was making that much harder than it had to be.
Throw the bitch through the bubble. I hit the switch for there.
Oh god. Give me heart, you bubble fuck! Alright, never mind.
Shit. Oh, what the fuck? Was this here last time and I just completely missed it? Oof. It's not blind, but it's kind of blind because I haven't played the game in about 15 years. But no, I've played all the way through the game. I'm getting sleepy. I don't think we can do that. I just heard the groove in the background. Alright, anyways, we're up here. Go to the jellyfish door. Oh, okay. Now we can go to those doors that we were just at before. Doesn't look like you can press it down with your weight alone. That's why I did that. Fuck.
Yeah.
Not these things. All right. What? No! Good. Good. Fly, you fools! Destroy it before it what? Flies into you? Oh, thank you. Come on. This room, though. Oh, okay. Actually, jump attacking did do something. I didn't think it did. Cullen! Open it. That's exactly correct, Void Dragon. Boomerang! Yes! Yes! Alright. Now I will use Boomerang on everything. Yes, I get it. I get it. Holy shit! That room moves? Oh, Rudo! Oh, she doesn't move? Okay, denied. Denied. Australian throwing stick. You stay here. Oh god, it's the penis! Oh my god. Gross. I had to leave her. If you get off that switch, it undoes itself. This guy was a complete dick. Oh man. Alright. Okay. The red slimy thing is gone! Will that work with the other ones too? Kill all the penises to collect the. Oh. Oh no! No! Oh wait. Stop it! Stop it! You can't. Hit like six of them all at once, please. No, you can't do that. Yes! Night of the Living Bubble. Compasses suck! Stay away. What is is this way? Oh, that's a different one. Let's go over here. Probably another penis thing. There it is, penis thing. Gross. These bubbles were not Del Fuego. Yo, it's so, like, twisty. Oh no, forceful entry. Oh shit. Good. Stay out of range of the penis or kill it. What? Uh-oh. Oh man, I rolled though. My iframes, please, FromSoft. Look at how twisty it is. That looks painful. Alright, you just circle around the penis and you're good. I don't know where, I don't remember another place I was blocked, but I guess I haven't been there yet. It's giving me the tip. Yeah, that wing is thoroughly boomeranged. Ah, wait, whoa, whoa, wait. Whoa! What's down here? Oh, that's where you climb back up. Did I go over here? I don't remember. This might be the beginning. It's the beginning. Let's go back downstairs now. Sure, let's hop in the same spot here. Oh, I probably need to hop to a different one. To get over there or something. No, let's just see. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Can I just do that? Yes. Ow. Ah. Oh God. Okay, you're dumb. What? Oh, okay, maybe you're not dumb. You're just annoying. Let's go, Ruto! She busted that shit open! I forget, do fairies auto-cast in this game? I do not remember. Oh shit. Yes, okay. Thank you. I'm in the belly. I'm in the belly. Belly high. It's gonna be that one over there. Oh, hey. Hey, Hey, Goldie, no! Where did...
Where did Ruto go? Ruto go?
What? What's happening here? Is that a Poe? Get unlocked, please. Alright, I don't know where Ruto spawns. In the last room you were in or something? Or at the top? I'm missing a certain fish lady. Fish lolly. What? There she is. Okay. So we go over here. Oh, God, she is wiggling her vag all over my head. I'll just sit here for a bit. I'll throw you up there. But I want that. But why Princess Ruto?
My mother's stone.
Uh-oh. I was feeding him, he suddenly swallowed me. I was so surprised I dropped it inside. But now that I found it, I don't need to be in here anymore. So take me home, right now.
You stuck up little brat bitch.
Octopuso!
Oh, hi! What the fuck? Oh my God. Am I boomerang you or... Yes. Oh, right. Okay. No! No! Thank you. We go up? Yes. Any boss you can stun lock is fine by me. Damn it, I picked up the fucking thing. Ruto, where the hell did you go? What did I miss over there? Probably nothing. Dude, all the things that are in Jabu are in him because he ate them, obviously. That's interesting. likes his insides decorated nicely. Wait, what? Shit. Well, shit. That's an interesting, interesting rhyme there, Carnage Season. Oh wait, this is a new thing. Go figure. Did she go back to her spot? Oh wait. Hey, Chromac, how's it going? Well, this makes more sense. Yeah, this is not, this isn't even like in my top three Zelda's Bacon Monster, so. Makes sense that you would know it better. Link to the Past is my game like that, although I still don't, I'm not a completionist gamer, so I never do all the side things. Is Lobos a thug? Would you define a thug for me? I could answer. Impossible space, best space. Oopsies. Efficiency. Like, 3D's fine. I don't not like. It's not about the view. It's about the game. I think all you do is spam boomerangs on this fight. The Goron sword. Shit, roll, fucker. What are you? Oh. Thank you. pulls out a dick you stick. Dick you stick. That's what it's called. Holy fuck. This boss is so spinny! Stop! Oh my goodness. Cool! He's gonna have a really bad poop later. Jabu Jabu. Huzzah! Oh, were these in the fight the whole time? Cromac! Hey, thank you, Cromac. Cromac donated $20. Said, sorry for missing your stream so much lately, but you are always my favorite streamer. Frank or Z. Cromac, don't worry about it, buddy. I love you. You're late. What took you so long? You're useless. I was just lonely, that's all. Just a little. Dude, she has the huge hots. Look at that! Did you see that angle? Oh my. Is this game rated AO? Because... Oh god. Oh god, not the seduction.
You look cute. Cuter than I thought you were.
Oh dear. Nothing really.
Don't be shy.
Oh boy. Oh, give it only to the man who will be my husband. Oh. Yeah, aka my pushy. I didn't say that. Alright. I'll give you my most precious possession. My vagina! What are you doing? Why is it over there? You obtained Zora Sapphire. This is a spiritual stone of water passed down by the Zoras. Her most precious possession? You don't know what she's talking about, but you finally collected all three spiritual stones. Go back to see Princess Zordo. Don't tell my father. Oh. Zora's Fountain. Alright. The hell is this? Hey, it's just the back exit or whatever. Need more pylons. Well, this looks suspicious. Go from boobs to boobs to boobs. What? That pickle horse. Dun, 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 dun.
I am the great fairy of her magic. I will give you a magic spell. Please take it.
Lobot knows what happened. Oh god.
Neru, Ferroar's wind. Warp magic!
I don't think I ever used this, ever. Literally ever.
When you use the magic again, you can either dispel the warp point you created last time, or warp to that point. Remember, you can use Pharaoh's Wind only in dungeons that have a dungeon map hidden inside. Please come back to see me.
No, I have not, Jick. Neither. Alright, let's swim a swim. I forgot you could tap B to swim faster. Oh, wait. Oh, we're here. Whoops. I see. Roll. Oh. It doesn't seem like I can get up there. If I had to guess. Is audio off? Nope. You mean the sync? Is it off sync or is it turned off? Jump. Whoopsies. Did my most precious possession help you in your quest? Also, we're getting married later, so.
Oh, Lobos Jr., so you saved the princess, eh?
I appreciate it, that's it. Have not, Alcatraz.
Moe, moe, moe. Awee, moe, awee, moe.
Probably shortcut out, but oh, if you use the I think you use that plant, right? Or like a plant. I don't know. I did hop inside of Kakariko Village in the Rift. That was a thing that exists.
Oh, Lost Woods, that's right. That's right. Just get me out of here. You can boomerang heart pieces. That makes more sense than I could ever.
Thanks, Jordo.
Alright. Yes, Assassin Nugget. Alright. Go away. Those things are terrifying. Those pineapples. Never played Crash Bandicoot or Spyro. I would not be opposed, but it's not on the schedule right now. Oh no. Oh, where are we? Where's the castle? What's up here? Hey, it's this guy. I don't have the bunny mask. There we are. Giorno, thank you for the sub. Welcome to the wolf pack. Much appreciated. Never played Legend of Dragoon. Isn't that a Dreamcast game? Or am I completely wrong on that? Where am I trying to go here? All right. Oh, biggin. Where the hell? Oh shit.
The spoopiness. It was a dark and stormy night.
I lost her. You, over there, little kid. You must have seen the white horse gallop past just now. Which way did it go? After me. So, you think you can protect them from me? You've got guts, kid. You want a piece of me? Very funny. I like your attitude.
Fucking Wrath of the Gods right there.
Pathetic little boo. Do you realize who you are dealing with? I am Ganondorf. And soon, I will rule the world.
Ocarina go. I'm blind as a bat. What the hell? Where's the ocarina? Is it up here? Did she throw it before I... She threw it after she passed me. Oh, it's in the river? Oh, I entirely missed that. I was too focused on voiceovers or something. Thank you. Oopsies.
Ocarina of Time. This is the royal family's hidden treasure, which Zelda left behind. It glows with mystical light. Lobos Jr., can you hear me? It's Zelda. Lobos Jr., when you hold this ocarina in your hand, I won't be around anymore. I wanted to wait for you, but I couldn't delay any longer. At least I could leave you the ocarina and this melody. Song of Time. Now, Lobos Jr., play this melody in front of the altar in the Temple of Time. You must protect the Triforce.
You learned Bohemian Rhapsody.
Yes.
Never mind. Never mind. My throat is dying from all the voiceover, but it's wonderful, and it's okay. Yes. Psynok, it'll be... It's still processing if it's super blurry. It'll... HD will be enabled. After it finishes.
To let Ganon win. Oh dear.
Yeah, I'm gonna be calling it a night after this. So you won't miss too much Shade of Night.
I like it.
Shit.
Lobos Jr., isn't that the masturbation sword?
Wait a minute. That's not right.
It's that legendary blade. The master sword.
Cool. I don't know what Master Sword is, but I guess I'll go pick it up. That'd be cool.
Excellent work. As I thought, you held the keys to the door of time. You have led me to the gates of the sacred realm. Yes, I owe it all to you, kid. Thanks, a bundle. That's terrible voiceover. That's not what he sounds like.
Lobos.
Hmm.
Lobos Jr. Wake up, Lobos Jr. The Chosen One. Chosen One.
Praise and Bran?
Oh god.
I am Raugu, one of the ancient sages. Ages ago, we ancient sages built the Temple of Time to protect the entrance to the sacred realm. This is the Chamber of Sages, inside the Temple of Light. The Temple of Light, situated in the very center of the sacred realm, is the last stronghold against Ganondorf's evil forces. The Master Sword, the evil destroying sword that you pulled out of the pedestal of time, was the final key to the sacred realm. Lobos Jr., don't be alarmed. Look at yourself and your earring.
Doesn't he have an earring? Or two? Thought he did. Maybe not.
Look, Lobos Jr., you're big now. You've grown up.
The Master Sword is a sacred blade which evil ones may never touch. Only one worthy of the title of Hero of Time can pull it from the pedestal of time. However, you were too young to be the Hero of Time. Therefore, your spirit was sealed here for 7 years. And now that you are old enough, the time has come for you to awaken as the Hero of Time. Well, do you understand your destiny?
Yes.
But remember, though you opened the door of time in the name of peace, Ganondorf, the Gerudo King of Thieves, used it to enter this forbidden sacred realm. He obtained the Triforce from the Temple of Light, and with its power, he became the King of Evil. His evil power radiated from the temples of Hyrule, and in 7 short years, it transformed Hyrule into a world of monsters. My power now has only little influence, even in this sacred realm. Namely, this Chamber of Sages. But there is still hope. The power of the sages remains. When the power of all the sages is awakened, the sages' seals will contain all of the evil power in the void of the realm. I, Raoul, am one of the sages. And your power to fight together with the sages makes you the Hero of Time. The Hero of Time, chosen by the Master Sword. Keep my spirit with you, and find the power of the other sages, and add their might to your own.
Received the Light Medallion. Rauru the Sage adds his power to yours. Find the other sages and save Hyrule.
Lobos Jr., we're back in the Temple of Time, but have 7 years really passed? It looks like you won't be able to use some of the weapons you found as a kid anymore. Let's get out of here. I've been waiting for you here a time. This music. Yo, when evil rules all, awakening a voice from the sacred realm, called those destined to be sages, who dwell in the five temples. One, in a deep forest. There's one up on a high mountain. One under some lake. One within the house of the dead. And there's some sandy shit that you gotta go to. Together with the hero of time, the awakened ones will bind the evil and return the light of peace to the world. This is a legend of the temples passed down by my people, the Sheikas. I'm Sheik. Sup? Survivor of them Sheiks. Does that look as you standing there holding that mythical master sword? You really do look like the legendary hero type. If you believe the legend, you got no choice. You must look for the five temples and awaken them five sages. One of them sages is waiting for the time of awakening in the forest temple. The sage is a girl. You probably know her. Because of the evil power in the temple, she cannot hear the awakening call from the sacred realm. Unfortunately, equipped as you currently are, you can't even get to that temple, yo. But if you believe what I'm saying, you should head to Kakariko Village. Do you understand it? Do you understand the words that are coming out of my mouth?
Happy birthday, Bearsley!
Bearsley, number one wolf coin leader, has leveled up. All right. Save 7 times.
That is a good stopping point for me tonight, ladies and gentlemen.